Hi, my name is Bart, and this is my friend John. Thanks for having us out at your open mic night tonight at the Holy Grounds Cafe. One thing to note, my friend John is a master recordist. There's a guy in the corner in my favorite seat. The cushiony one where I sink real deep. He's gonna be there a while, but he'll have to pee. Would it be too awkward for him to return and see me in the cushiony seat? They got a lot of Guatemalan shade grown deep in the jungle zone, and naturally decaffeinated Colombian French roast floats on a boat from Costa Rica to be brewed by Sue, the underpaid barista. To buy a muffin or a scone, I'd have to take out a home equity loan. So I'll just stick with my latte and ask, what is biscotti? At the coffee shop, a place where I can go to sit and drink coffee. The coffee shop, a place where I can talk to people or be quiet. An all-around great place that has coffee.
Well, I'll take a small.
Well, a small's a tall, and a medium we call grande. Since a small and a medium both sound big, a word for large is vante.
Isn't it vintage?
Well, it's plenty, now don't you want any?
Of course I do. What's your freshest brew?
Jamaica blue,
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 blue, blue, blue.
I'll take two, thank you.
But where's your cream and sugar?
You just call me sugar?
No.
The cream and sugar's over there.
Yes.
Behind the glass case containing a pear of Ralph Nader's biodegradable underwear. At my coffee shop, a place where I can go to sit and drink coffee. The coffee shop, a place where I can talk to people or be quiet. An all-around great place that has
coffee?
Yeah.
Coffee.